what's making cannabis headlines this Friday, October 11th, 2019. FSD Pharma announced the appointment of former U.S. Congressman Stephen Beyer to the company's board of directors. The company also announced that it will complete a consolidation of its Class A multiple voting shares and its Class B subordinate voting shares, each on a 1 to 201 basis. Harborside has acquired full ownership of San Leandro Wellness Solutions. Harborside previously owned 50% of the dispensary under a joint venture with Dark Heart Nursery and would have provided management services to the store upon opening in Q4 of this year. Harborside will now operate 3 dispensaries in the San Francisco Bay Area alongside their flagship Oakland and San Jose locations. MedMen Enterprises announced that Stacy Hallerman has resigned from the company's board of directors effective immediately. StrainPoint Technologies have added WeedMD to its growing portfolio of cannabis-based subscribers. WeedMD will have access to the StrainPoint Analytics web platform, a cannabis analytics platform, to identify patterns for their products cultivated, processed, or distributed. Trulieve Cannabis has begun a realignment and expansion process of its leadership team in preparation for national expansion and accepted the resignation of its chief operating officer. The company is confident realignment and management will leverage Trulieve's strategy of remaining the leader in the Florida market, currently operating 37 dispensaries and on track to have 44 dispensaries in 2019 and expanding to 6 U.S. states by year end. And that's your news for today. To keep up to date on all things cannabis, visit the Cannabis Daily on MidasLetter.com.